Tori, we waiting on anybody or is it just you?
It's just me. Can I start you off with something? Actually, there's only one thing I need, and that's for you to stay the hell away from my daughter.
Wait, you're...
Yes, I am.
You came to my job?
Well, I tried calling your parents, no call back, big surprise. Should I have kicked in your front door? Is that more your speed? Every day in my house, there are little reminders of the mess you made. I see my daughter covering up her bruises and scars. The only reason you aren't behind bars right now is because she asked me not to drag this ordeal out. You can have your little tournament. But if you touch one hair on her head before then, you'll be scrubbing toilets in prison for the rest of your life. If you're lucky.
Excuse me, miss? I think my soup is ready. I see it on the counter over there.
Yeah, just a minute. I think you should leave.
I will. Not here to cause a scene, just here to deliver a message. But I need to know that you got that message.
And what if I didn't?
Well, then that would be a mistake.
Is everything okay here, ma'am?
I don't know, is it?
Miss, I don't want my soup to get cold.
Will you shut the hell up?
Torn! That's it. Put away your uniform. I've had enough of your attitude. You're fired.
Yeah, thanks a lot. Yeah, this place got a B on the health inspection. They hide the sign, say you can't see it. And I saw one of the cooks dip his balls in the miso.
You know what? You can cancel my soup.